fate's blick in us.
Hey, a little help?
At least the rescue's going well.
Ah!
Ah! big guy.
I will carry him.
You what? No, I can make it.
You cannot.
Ow, ow, ow! Ichi!
To me! Follow!
We got company back here.
Oh, no. Okay. We're almost there, right? Archers ahead! Seriously?
Nothing!
Nice job, by the way. Hey, I'm a trade. You okay?
Hi.
No.
Just hold on.
All right. We gotta be close, right?
On your right.
Keep going. We're almost at the river.
How about the hurl?
Where's the boat?
Throw it in the river.
Hurry now. That won't hold them for long.
Whoa. Of course. Skisbornia. Freyr's boat.
They will regroup. We should go.
You should have seen your faces.
Relax.
It's flying. We're flying.
I knew it would do that.
We have guests.
This was going too smoothly.
Little help?
They're too fast! Look out!
Friendur. Noi siamo Rizama. E vedena talri doir. Domo un dono.
Vega! No! For Benahai!
Think that's the end of Birger?
You think he survived that?
He's down there picking the dirt out of his nails with the beast's feathers. We'll see. He has to be.
We're almost there, Yngvi. Just hold on a bit longer.
I don't suppose I have much of a choice at the moment.
We need cloth and boiling water. Red root and
lamb's cress. I know. You think I never staunch a bleeder before? Oh, now don't you go worrying, boss. I didn't go through any of your stuff while you was off being tortured.
Ah! Damn it, Lunda! Easy.
Heck you says it me for? I ain't the one who stuck you like a damn pig. No offense.
Freya, mind giving her a hand? Or just taking over entirely?
Hold still. She'll just get you stable so I can take you to Sindri's house. The rest of my herbs are there.
We'll protect the realm in your absence. The four of us.
Vanaheim's in good hands.
Party at Sindri's house, huh? Whoever that is.
Your boat.
Nope. Your boat. Go on. Take it. Sail the skies. Sun yourself on its bow. You look like you could use it. Make a Vanir god proud.
gave you his boat? Nice.
He left me no choice.
Because it was necessary, not because it was written.
Prophecy holds Gjallarhorn as the herald of Ragnarok. Whatever it does.
I read about it in Odin's library. Supposedly it...
Hold, Atreus. We will discuss in private.
I'm sorry, love.
Biru is the one who found me wounded in the jungle when I was trying to find my way back here. Watched over me as I slept. I never thanked him.
Hope you're feeling violent. What about your boy? Want a yip before you head off? You make up your mind. Was there?
Heimdall is dead.
Good.
Is it?
Look, I don't know from faith, but I know Heimdall was a prize-winning taint stain with a capital stamp. If he was gonna hurt your boy, it's a good thing he ain't around no more.
The Norns didn't quite see it that way.
The opinion of them three shut-in spinsters ain't worth a goat fart in a hurricane. You did what you did. No need to fret about it. Hope you and your loin sprout ain't got any holes where you don't want them.
We are fine.
Oh, honey, you don't have to worry about him. Gave him a once-over just as soon as Freyr was... patched up and on his way.
Did you now?
What do we do now?
Lay low. Mourn. Rest. And then we continue the fight.
Four of us.
Five. To decide whether or not to abandon this camp. Its location may now be compromised.
I was not talking. If I am sure anything, I am sure of that.
What does that mean? Helka smells something. Could be important. Maybe we should follow her.
Huh.
Helkas.
Where are you leading us, girl? So, what do you want to do now? We don't have to go straight home, do we?
Bah, we can always try finding Helka some other time.
Again. He was actually trying to do his job. We pretended not to recognize each other. The point is, it looked like Odin didn't know anything about Derlin helping us find Tyr.
Tracks from the olfactorily gifted hound. Seems we're on the right path.
Hey, girl, we're here. Guess we should follow her.
More paw prints.
Little slobber ball's quite the tracker.
I saw Derlin again, too. After we forged the spear, Odin appeared. He had Derlin with him, threatening him, as if he knew I would know him.
But if Odin knew all along, then while we were pretending not to know each other, he was pretending not to see through us. He really is a good liar.
Good to see you again, Kratos. Have you been back to Alfheim?
Pardon us. Places to be.
Then Baylor, you could use your eyes in the sky. Find where their forces scattered. I'll check the perimeter traps and make sure they're still safe.
And when did Lord Freyr put you in charge?
He didn't. And I don't want it.
I'll be over here when
but
you want to leave.
I have counsel to give. I can't help but give it.
Hmph.